Last night you see the match, this? It was unexpected. What did Mushfiq and Mahmudullah play? I am totally shocked.
For good boss. Look the hands. She's look very pretty.
Wow. You are falling in love, those. You are falling in love.
Yeah, I need information about this girl. Those only you can. Please, help me, please.
Okay, dost, give me 2 days to find out her, dost. And all information. So, don't worry, just relax, dost.
I know that.
Hello, Ritu. Hi, are you?
Hello, dost. Yeah. I met Mahmudullah.
I am also in lake. Please come at dynamic football.
I am almost there. Please wait a minute. Hi, family.
Hi, Ritu.
Wait, what is? Give me your phone, boss.
What happened?
Wait and see.
Hi, dost. What's up?
Dost, look, the stupid guy is very different.
What's happened?
Got her, dost. I met the people with your girl.
Wow, what's up, dost? Gonna hurry. Probably same family.
He is very disturbed. Look how he is looking at us. After I have sat here, the boy looking at me and trying to make funny face. It was so beautiful.
Just ignore it, dost. You will face a lot of dog at a still. Dost, don't care about their breathing. Let's.
I have done my job. Now it's your turn. Show off yourself and don't forget to give me a treat.
Sure, okay, sure, dost.
Okay, dost, okay,
let's go. Hi, friends.
Hi, Ritu. What's our view for this?
Yellow. Why? The party accept my friend request. I already downloaded her old photos, but she does not replay me.
Don't worry, she will surely replay. Look, dost, who is coming?
Hi, baby.
Look, dost, the guy is disturbing me in Facebook. Oh, really? Show me?
Look, I will block him too.
No, how much you will block? You should take his trip.
No, I will give a free talk to her today.
Oh, my brave friends, please proceed.
Okay, let's go. Hi, baby. How are you?
Good to see.
Hey, please answer me. Hey, please answer me. I love you. You are looking so gorgeous.
Stupid.
Hey, baby, I am Shojit. You know that? Don't make me angry, otherwise, you will suffer.
Idiot, leave us alone.
Okay, Janu. Take my number and call me at midnight.
Hey, you let go. You are mine.
You are my foot.
I want to be in your heart.
It's dusty. Hi, family.
Hello, Ritu.
Is the guy disturbing more?
Yeah, I can't take it anymore.
My cousin working cyber camp is disturbing himself. Will I ask for his help?
Won't it make it more?
Not at all. Assalamualaikum, bhaiya.
Waalaikum assalam. How are you, Ritu?
I'm fine, bhaiya. How are you and bhabhi?
We are fine.
Bhaiya, I am facing a problem. I want your help. You are free today?
Yeah, I have almost done my all tasks for today.
Can you meet me at Dhanmundi Lake, please?
Sure, I'll be there at 5 p.m.
Thank you, Bhaiya.
You're welcome, Ritu.
Dosto, I have called my cousin Dev Bhaiya. He will come at 5 p.m. So, let's go.
Hi Ritu.
Hi Bhaiya. She's my friend Fano.
Hi family.
Hello
Bhaiya. Okay, what will you eat now? Puska?
Oh no Bhaiya, thank you. We are in a problem. You guys disturbing us. What can we do? Cannot tolerate it anymore.
I understand your problem. You can report it to ICT Division of Bangladesh Government. Just call to 017-6667-888 and tell your problem. I will personally help you about this. Okay, it's not about police actually. We personally handle those type of problems. There's a law about this situation. Okay, there is a law of cyber crime, section 57 of ICT Act 2013 says if any person deliberately publish any material in electronic form that will accuse deliberate law and order produces the image of the state or person or causes to have religious belief, the offender will be punished for maximum 14 years and minimum 7 years in police law. It also suggests that this crime is non-valuable.
Will you know this?
No. It's all information about those case and victim all we keep secret.
Oh, thank you, Bhaiya.
You are most welcome. So now I will have to leave. I have to meet my school friend. And remember, never just look. Take step against them.
Sure.
Take care. Are you Samit and Sajib?
Yes.
What's that? Devas is from Special Branch. You have disturbed our calls. You aren't arrest.
Hi. This is Devasish. I was behind the camera. Actually, we have planned to shoot the short film without any experience. We had lots of plan, but we didn't have enough time. But Sai had given us enough time, but we were late. It's our first film. Even we didn't have a camera. We have used a phone. We had to cut some parts because of lack of time. We know we have done lots of mistakes. The story isn't good enough. The acting was very poor. But we will not make an excuse. We accept our mistake. We are sorry for all the mistake we have done. But I promise, I will remake the movie and complete the story. Yeah, the movie is not completed yet. But I hope you will enjoy the movie and don't forget to give it a thumbs up. Thank you. Signing off, this is Adoshi again. Take care.